Hey guys, today I'll be showing you how to get the updated inclined racer badge. So let's start the race and get going. So right at the start of the race, you want to turbo, do the third checkpoint, and right after the third checkpoint, turn right, go up the hill, and right back down. And that's how you get it. Thanks so much for watching. If you liked, consider liking the video and subscribing. And let me know down in the description which hat ticket guide you'd like to see next. Have a good day. Bye-bye.